my grandmother, she's got to go to college. And because I went to college, I could get my younger brothers and sisters to go. We could get our grandmother out of poverty because that one teacher believed in us. I challenge you, Sacred Heart, to watch your thoughts. They become your words. Watch your words. They become your actions. Watch your actions. They become your habits. Watch your habits. They become your character. Watch your character. It becomes your destiny, dreams, and values. Thank you all.